Oh, sorry, no, no problem. Does this? Oh, it just pulls. Yeah, good. Okay. Should I put a whole one out or half? Maybe. Yeah. So maybe. So which one will I put whole? Mm-hmm. One is slightly bigger, isn't it? That's a bigger one.
So bigger.
No, but that's our size.
Yeah.
And it's not too much. Yeah, so I'll just put this bait on and I'll put a treble. But I might that one's
So maybe just here. Yeah, I'll try here.
Can you get these things from here?
Yeah.
No?
Sure.
No, just these bags from here, the rug and the...
I think that's it.
If this one happens to go continuously, let us know. Actually, I can put the thing in my pocket.
No, I'll leave it there.
It's all right. Okay.
Notes there. Well, good afternoon.
right, and I think maybe, Neville, I think maybe leave the boat. Yeah. Yeah, that's set quite well, I think. Hard to tell. Don't think there's anything there. That was strange though, the line fell very slack. Oh, wait a minute, there is something there. It's only small. There is something there. Very disappointing, whatever it is. Have a look. Oh, it's a new species, is it? No, it's not. Yes, it is. Hold on. No, it's not. It's another one of these things. Ugh. It's one of those Dawala.
So, do you want to do anything with it?
Yeah, might as well.
Yeah, we want to have a little chat about him anyway.
James,
I can't see it that well.
Yeah,
Via even.
Well, I'll get it going.
Well, no, what I'll do. Me. That's more serious. That's gone solid. Oh no. Boat, I think. Boat.
Neville!
Neville!
You want, I need my backpack,
harness.
Please, mate.
Harness.
Harness,
we're going to need to go. Can you get that away, please? I need to go this way.
My backpack is lying, Lorne.
Right, this is round a rock. So we need to be careful with this.
My backpack is near where I was lying, Lorne.
Clear behind Jeremy.
Harness here, Jeremy.
Yeah.
Lorne, my backpack is near where I was lying. Thank you.
What needs to happen first, Jeremy?
Say again?
What needs to happen first for you?
What needs to happen first for me is, wait a minute. That's good, it's out of the rock, whatever it was. Harness around my waist, maybe.
Step into it.
Undo it. No, you just put it around my waist. I think maybe the first thing we do is boat, because this is round something. Yep. Put the harness in the boat. Can I have the light out of my face, please? I need to. Get it around me.
Just chuck it on behind me, please.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Get this. Can you get that pad off the end for me? Just pull it.
Off that.
Yeah, that's great. Okay. That's fine.
Yeah.
That's fine. That's good. Wait, who's moving the boat? I'm going to go in the water if it's tipped over like that. Yeah, that's director fish now, I think. It's going.
Where are you, Neville?
I think we're right in the boat at the moment. We're okay, don't cast off yet because the fish is actually coming in and it's off the snag. That light in my face is a pain in the arse, I'm sorry. I need to be able to see where we're going. Yeah, sorry. Right, this is on something again. It's round something again. I think we need to go out just to get it away from these rocks, maybe. Hold on. Moment, we're all right. I am having a lot of trouble though seeing where the line is.
Can you come around this side? Is that better, Jeremy?
Yeah, on my left would be much better. Sorry, I'm although the position in the boat. We also got to watch the engine when you're getting it's going around towards the back of the boat. I need to come here.
Everyone be careful when they move,
right? It's ready, it's close in the side. Don't worry about that yet. We're okay. It's away from rocks. It's in fairly close. Neville, can you get that rope ready?
Don't
somebody rope by the bow. That's a lao lao. It's a lao lao. We want the rope, please. I think we're okay. We won't need to cast off.
Okay, I need someone to get...
Need some tissues?
Yeah, get a tissue for me, please.
Okay. Yeah.
That light's really in my face at the moment.
Back
you can sort of come behind me. There it is. It might be ready to grab the tail. Somebody grab the tail. Yeah. Just be very careful, Neville. But what a beast this is. Lift! Well, I came here with a very simple question I wanted to answer. can these fish grow big enough to be potentially dangerous to humans? Can they even engulf a small human? And I'd heard stories. President Roosevelt's account inspired me to look for one. He never actually saw one. But here it is. This moment is actually very short for us. I think it's got to go back in, and we'll let it swim back down into the depths. There's its tail. I almost didn't believe this was going to happen. It's still taking a while to sink in, but am I going to get another bait out, or am I going to get some sleep? I don't know. Fishermen, we always want the bigger one. There's bigger ones down there. Believe it or not, there are bigger ones down there. But maybe that's big enough for me for now. Something I've wanted to do for years and years and years, see a fish like that. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like the River Monsters page.